It's Thursday, Dungeon Delving. Lord of the Rings Online. Working some 16th anniversary events today. See, we got a little bit of a late start, but we're up and going now, so we'll see how it goes. we just picked up another instance of a yearly yield. Another lovely year, so we've got seven. If we do seven of the events for the anniversary, we'll finish that up. So what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and return to Mickle Delving and go do the first thing we'll do is we'll do the horse races and head over to Bree and do some stuff there, and then we'll work on some more of these scavenger hunts. Over to the South Fields. Did find how we can get back to the end wash. We have to go to Isengard after it's been flooded, which we have to go visit a Huron or like an ant type of living tree thing to take us to the right area.
Day. Might I have a word with you?
Well, this person start off.
Day, isn't it?
Head on to Bree. Change our outfit into the dragon, which we did find found out that we already had some of the cosmetics from these previous anniversaries.
Will you give me a moment of your time, friend?
Thank you. get... There we go. As long as we hit one of those, we're usually fine. Nice.
Hello there.
Back over to Pre, we'll go to the center of town and get those quests. Find back here. I forgot about that. I just remembered. We can't get a quest here to go and find good places to set off fireworks. Over here. Just gotta watch the lag with all the extra people there.
Could I speak with you a moment? Of your time, friend.
Red, green, blue, and yellow. Something besides green. Watch down here. It'll show us what's right off there. Anything except blue. Something besides yellow. Goes down to the crowd with a firework that is blue. Not yellow. Except anything except green. Not the time for green, but any other color will do this to yellow. Oops. Well, something besides green. Is green. And finally, it's about time for Any other color will do. Let's do blue. And that's it. That's the quest. It's all finished.
Greetings, friend.
Alright. That quest is over. There usually ends up being a couple of youths there that you can get a quest from that has you go around town and find specific places to launch fireworks. Is that a quest for the... No, that's not a quest for a anniversary.
Goodness, could you help me with something?
And again, as I mentioned before, luckily we're a hunter. One of these quests we're going to be able to do fairly quickly.
Hello, friend. Could you help me with something?
Get this one.
Stay a moment.
Get the invitations. We'll come back and do that here in a little bit. Actually, let's do that here before we leave. My goodness. Here we go. Reminded the other day that you can gather as many of these as you want, so we're going to gather up a few extras. That way, when we go to do the quest again tomorrow, we won't have to go catch them all. Because it's 8. We'll maybe go around and grab like 10 more. That way we can do the quest a couple of times without having to, go fetch all of these again. Plus, we're not guaranteed an invitation from each one of, from every one of the envelopes anyway. Say hi? Huh? No? That is a nice boar. If you find one of those for a mount. Oops, it moved right at the last second. Got 12. Let's see if we can get out of here right now. See, I wanted a message. Wow, lots of unwanted messages today. Anniversary token. Another unwanted message. Oh my goodness. We might even have to go collect more. We are going to, because we only got two. Or we only have four invitations. That's crazy. Here. Hopefully this will be our last one. There we go. We're not going to worry about collecting the extras.
Greetings.
How many tokens do we have? 26. I think we need 40 for the horses.
What can I do for you today?
Let's see. Just the mounts.
How can I be of service?
Seriously, come on.
Might I take a moment of your time?
Might I speak with you a moment?
Give us another quest. guess so, okay. Head back to Mickle Delving. Hear her incessantly meowing. She's not being abused, she's just very spoiled. Come up here so people can see you on the camera. This is Callie. You gonna chill? She's completely deaf.
A lovely day, isn't it?
And Callie is short for Calliope, not for Calico Cat.
Stay and have some tea.
Hobbiton. Pardon me, I finished the
stay and have some tea.
And this goes to Farron's Court, Thorne's Hall.
Lend me an ear.
Yep. And we're not going to ride all the way back up there. We're just going to port up there. Getting really close to 124, too, which is nice. Speaking with my friend the other day, who recently got back into the game as well, I was talking about how fast XP and leveling is now in this game.
What do you want?
really used to be a grind, but we're thinking of maybe getting together a few of us and starting some brand new first level characters and going through all the lower level quests and all of that. See how the story goes. As I mentioned before, the your epic quests. Pardon me again. Had some problems with my throat on Tuesday and we missed a stream. But showing all of the epic quests that kind of follow along in the shadow of the Fellowship, aiding them in
I am at your service.
Aiding them in getting the Fellowship closer to Mordor and such. I don't know if we need any of this stuff. Seasonal Skirmish Rewards, Anniversary Steeds. Getting close, 31. Let's head back to Hobbiton and turn the another lovely year in.
Hello there.
We could set a bind point at Hobbiton, but the return to skills, like Richard, using that as one of our milestones, does have a little bit longer cooldown. So we can port instantly the back and forth. It's easier to just grab the swift travel. Campfire too close. If there is, we could always set our campfire there, but... Oops. There we go. Talk to Waldo again.
I shall simply go mad!
And we cannot get another lovely year until tomorrow, so... Let's maybe check out... some of the other anniversary stuff we have. We could do these fairly easy. They're, we can do the lower level versions and just be able to whip right through them. So we need to go find... I don't know if we can find those in our instance finder or not. Nope. We will have to go to a... scrying pool. Reflecting pool, my apologies. Clear all. Where's the closest reflecting pool? There's some over in Mickle Delving. I think that might be it. Alright. So back to Mickle Delving. Thank you. grime pool up over here.
A pleasant day to you, friend.
Normally, even their lower level quests, they have like a...
A pleasant day to you, friend.
Bingo badges. Grime pool inside? Or the reflecting pool, I should say. Huh. Where's the other one again? Oh, around. So it's probably up over there. She's... anything... She's definitely persistent, I should say.
The goblins of Mount Graham have never forgotten their defeat at the hands of the Shire folk, and revenge has brought them hither once more.
Find the bounder. Probably, oh, no, I guess they have a bunch of attackers, yeah. So we could just walk right past them, but I guess because it's an instance, they're going to attack us. Unfortunately, something's going on with my VPN and I cannot read or see chat. I should say I can't see chat, nor can I,
it's
for some reason,
day,
type in chat either. Defeat Lubbock? Lubbock? I cannot hope to stand against my might. And a powerful ally to help destroy this land.
Treachery has delayed me too long. I can only hope that Frodo and the Shire, without my aid...
that's weird. The playthrough with the wasn't playing through my headset. It was playing through my desktop speakers. That's very odd. All right, so right there, if you wanted to continue any quests, you could do so from
there. What can I do for you?
I wish we've already done all that before. The next one was retake Weathertop. I think that would be in Oscar Ruth. Where would be where that in the Lone Lands? Yeah, there's a scrying pool there. Yep, let's try that. Try to return to Oscar Ruth. I don't know if I've got that over here yet or not. I'm not sure why these
Might
are all showing up.
Might I take a moment of your time?
As I've done most of these before, I don't understand why they're popping up on the my quest. Solo instance of the Red Pass, and we need to do the solo instance of retaking Weathertop.
Weathertop, once a watchtower of the Dunedain, now a refuge for orcs. Candaith the Ranger strives to break their foothold in the Weather Hills.
Greetings.
Stopping by. Unfortunately, my VPN is not allowing me to read anything that's in chat if anything pops up, or actually even respond in chat. Gotta figure that out. Alright. Defeat Bub Hosh and Muzz the Warkeeper and meet him at up top, okay? Attacking that. There we go. finish this instance and take a small little break so I can go feed her so she will calm down a bit. There's Babosh. Have the war keeper. Maybe. So we can't go that way yet. Alright. Can't burn it. To maybe summon the guy? This is like a level 10 or 12 mission, I believe, something like that. Weathertop's Peak. Yeah. Back to Oscaruth, and I'm going to get up to the reflecting pool, and we'll take a small little break so I can take care of feeding her. Unless she's already went to sleep. She might have given up. Back very, very shortly. Thank you. she's been fed and she's eating a couple of treats on her perch. So hopefully after this she will lie down. Alright, so we need to do Sylvanus' Red Pass. Maybe if it loads.
The Gaunt Lord Ivar spreads corruption throughout Armor, the Red Swamp, raising a host of evil to do the bidding of Ivar.
Yet. Radagast the Brown. The rabbit, the fox, the squirrel, the frog. The only thing about some of these games is that the NPCs just walk to different places. But I mean, it is early on in the game when you're playing this, so it's probably meant to. What in the world? My controls not working for some reason or another. What the heck? Kill that thing, dang. Devon must not be in that area. Fair enough. That X for some reason keeps going. Let's see those. Oops. There's Nevin. Soon I shall claim your bones for Ivar for the Red Maid. Alright, fair enough. All the shades deeper into Aughamar. Follow Radagast. Really got Lord Ivar. It's not far from here, near the gates of Garth Garwin to the north. He may not reveal himself immediately, so we may need to draw him forth. The way ahead will be difficult, but do not give up hope. We shall triumph this day if we do not lose heart. Attacking that. Gotta guess, get out of my way. Cease your prattling tongue. You hold no sway over me. We shall see, fool. Now we need to do a formal complaint. I'm not sure what a formal complaint is. I don't want to recall that one. This is trifles, reflections. Formal complaint is an evendum. All of them except for, let's see. Tomb of Elendil, Twisted Heart, they're all in Evendum. Excellent. That's cool. We'll head to Evendum. Do the last three. Reflecting pool. It's directly in front of us. Down by the water. That's a big tree. Oh, it's just a rock. Okay. Pass it already? No, we didn't. Okay. Those are for a different quest.
How may I be of service to you?
Oh, some of the older stuff. Barrel shards. So we're going to do private instance. Formal complaint. We need Twisted Heart. And the Tomb of Elendil. So, formal complaint.
An attempt to lodge a formal complaint on behalf of the glassblower, Hob Hilbrow, led to a violent encounter with the chief's men. The time has come to put the ruffians in their place.
Yes, looks like I have to add trespassing to your list of offenses. Our new rules here in Dwalling, my lads here, will make sure you don't. Nope. Thank you. man. All right. That put us in dwelling, didn't it? All the way down there? Yep. Should be able to get a swift travel. There's the horse up there.
Good day.
Let's do this. Get our own horse back up and just ride on back over to the reflecting pool. Alright, we need to do the Tomb of Elendil and the Twisted Heart. Nope. Yep, that is what we want. Okay.
Respect. The one thing Gwyndolf desired most has earned passage into the Tomb of Elendil, the resting place of the last Silithar. But with the lowering of the floods, robbers and thieves have taken the opportunity to plunder the tomb.
Really? Villainous tomb robbers. Defeat. Alolia Crypt Breaker. Alolia Crypt Breaker. Idella Crypt Breaker. Is there no one up there? Oh, there is. Thank you. goodness, I didn't realize we were that full. Should probably sell some stuff. Browse the shop. This is lower level stuff we really don't need. Bow of warmth. I don't know if that would sell in the thing or not. Keep the reputation items and put them in our bank. Take that bow and see if we can't put that bow up for auction. Somebody might want to buy it. We can then go like this. The auction house. Posts. Post these travelers' loot seal boxes. 75. 48 hours. Post. These are the same, right? I think we still have like 20 of them in our own bank. See if we can find warmth. Bow chance. Strength. Whew. This is a level 43 or 40. Yeah, we'll put that up. For 50 silver, somebody might buy it. Alright, now let's open up what else was in there. Gray wood bow. Find this Idella. Most likely straight ahead. Probably gonna worry about taking out all the other guys. Well, that's unfortunate for them. Alright, maybe that's not the way to go. Sneaky cheekies. come out and take him out. Not in line of sight, it's right there. Blocked off, that's blocked off, must be down in here. Yep, so it's like the tomb. Couple bad guys. You're awake again. Hmm. It's definitely one of the longer instances that we gotta take out. That's for sure. Tomb crawlers. Off tunnel through here. This is the bad guys. There has been a king of Numis for hundreds of years. There's suddenly some vacancies in her group. No, thank you. Claim the treasure with your lives. Take them.
Stay, traveler, and hear my tale.
Where is the Silithar? Heed my words with care. Do not wake Nornagal. freaking thing. This is designed for a fellowship, I think around 50th level maybe. Down is to drop. The Croc Skull, Nornagal, Nemesis.
Well met. Mind my words, traveler.
Travel now. All right, and the last one is Twisted Heart. And I think we're going to wait to do this final one, Twisted Heart, until tomorrow, when we can get our quest back for doing the 7 quests during the day. That way we can make sure to include this, finishing this last one as that quest. We've got these remembrances, which are the bodies of water. So we're here, we might as well gather these remembrances around the water here. Looks like they would be around the edges of the water. Lake Evendom. Not showing me anything that's marked. Well, I would assume that they're around this little island here. I hope you don't have to go all the way around the whole entire lake out there. That'd be a little crazy. Maybe you do. There's one more. Yep. Well, it is almost top of the hour. So we'll just go ahead and call it a day today. Hopefully everything's fixed with the technical issues and we shouldn't have any problems starting it too promptly tomorrow. Don't forget, 2 to 4 tomorrow, we'll play some more Lord of the Rings Online here on the Landerval server. Oops, I didn't pick that remembrance up, it looks like. Maybe it did, it's just getting a little bit of lag. We do have part 2 of Prisoner 13 from the Keys from the Golden Vault on Sunday, 7 p.m. Eastern, until 10 p.m. Eastern, so check us out for that live D&D stream. And if you haven't, join our Discord below and check out our social media links as well. And thanks for watching. Bye.